Thank you. Good evening and welcome to Central High School for tonight's IHSA sectional championship between the cadets from Marmion Academy and your Central Rockets. The winner of tonight's game will move on to the league and the Ottawa Super Sectional. Per the IHSA, good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of the high school interscholastic athletic program. Our athletes recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith and that they must abide by the decisions of the officials. Spectators can support their high school program by refraining from derogatory remarks or cheers. We hope you will enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now, please rise as you are able and remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem. This evening, singing the national anthem will be the cast of our Legally Blonde, opening March 9th and 12th, Ivan Chastain, Anna, and Abby.
Officials for tonight's
Wrestling, Al Schweinstall, and Jason Shook. These individuals are registered by the IHSA and have been assigned by the IHSA office based on the ratings of the high school coaches. Their experience and integrity qualify them to administer the rules of the game.
Shooting two for the Rockets, number 21, Drew Sarnowski.
second. Checking in for the Rockets, number 4, Kanan West.
Thank you.
Rockets, number 4, Keenan West, and number 23, Jake Johnson.
Thank you.
number 2, Owen Miles. his first, team's fifth. Checking in for the Rockets, number 4, Caden West. Number 23, Jake Johnson. And number 11, Patrick Schell. His second, team sixth.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rockets, number 21, Drew Sarnowski. Colin 21, Drew Sharnowski, his third, team third. Shooting two for the Cadets, number two, Jade Haith.
Number 22, Nick Boreonis.
30-second timeout.
Yeah.
42, Henry Dahlman, his fourth, team sixth, shooting two for the Rockets, number 21, Drew Sharnowski. Call number 14, Evan Scum, his third, team seventh. Shooting two for the Rockets will be number 4, Caden West.
Thank you. Thank you.
checking in for the Rockets. Number four, Keenan West. checking in for the Rockets, number 11, Patrick Shell. Shooting for the Cadets, number 14, Evan Stubb. This is Marmion's first sectional championship since 1976. Now presenting the 2023 sectional championship plaque to the Marmion Academy Cadets. Congratulations and to the Central Rockets on an outstanding season. Marmion will move on to the Ottawa Super Sectional and take on the winner of the Galesburg Sectional between Peoria Richwoods and Metamora High School. That game will take place on Monday, March 6th.